It's an honor to stand here and represent the Native American students of the Maricopa Community College District.